sorry.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something more delicious.
Don't judge me. Come on.
So long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Thank you.
to Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now, into my home.
Latest musical insult. Of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious...
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Ah! trying! Please!
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
Da, 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 da.
No! Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Calm down now, little mole. Life, death, the burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug. Little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. One you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And Poseidon Plaza is now open to you, my lord. Thank you.
Free markets, free will, and free men.
Some hired Betty tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
Thank you. grape. Why don't he send someone? Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama. Yes! Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here. it's coming together. Yes, but there will always be doubters. You don't doubt. I could never stomach doubters.
Hey, Mr. Dean. Hi. How are you? Knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Them splicers come screaming out the woodwork, burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I never seen nothing like it. What a business he was building. It was an army.
Yeah. creepy. Dr. Tannenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. Then just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the... Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
But he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Goldfish for a walk. How much? Then we'll see who the real artist is down here. Tell the old crows music cooks better than it sounds.
Cohen's not a musician. He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
You Cohen's messenger boy! I got something for that crow. My kitchen sugar!
One, and my favorite, but I think I like him better. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop. By you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth!
Yeah.
sorry for that outburst. You'll have to forgive an old fool his artistic temperament. The birth is so close now. The labor pains can bring the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
And your path to Ryan is now clear. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private memories. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go!
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle.